All right, guys, welcome back. We're doing the last case of this monster 5-case marathon. So hopefully this will be the sickest of the five, and especially sick for those that have not yet hit, like Portugal, who has not yet hit. Who else has not yet hit? Spain's done well. Italy's done, eh. Germany's done at least okay, but Portugal, we need to pull some love for Portugal. Hopefully we save the Ronaldo for the last case. Right, here we go. Kane. How's that? Maybe back it up a little bit. Right, guys, there we go. We are good to go. It is recording, I hope. Yes, it is. Right. Box number one of case number five. Good luck to everyone. Jasper, I don't know, man. I don't think we can fill it. I'm too tired, and I don't think we're that close to filling, so I think we're gonna focus on getting that filled for tomorrow. So I'm gonna do both Flawless and Noir tomorrow, so we can get both of those filled. David Silva of Spain. Nemec of Slovakia. Oh, David Silva of Spain. I should probably announce a number on that. 99 of 249. 99 of 249. That one doesn't seem to be working. That's it right here. I go live around the same time, Rafael Varane. I go live around 5:30 my time usually. So that's who knows. I don't know when it will spill, but that's usually when I go live. Prisken. Isaacson. This one I had to just come home early because obviously we're still on. It's 10 o'clock, so this won't be over till after 11. Austria. Subasic, Croatia. Subasic, Croatia. Wow, that's a shame. That was one of 149, but does not cut it because it does not beat one of 20. So I'll see what we got going on for tomorrow, Larson, but I believe Flawless. Yes, and Noir. Hopefully, both of those we can fill for tomorrow. Pedro Rodriguez. Also got a select up. We might be able to fill that one too. Northern Ireland. We shall see. Poland. Kadar.
Eight-hour break, yeah.
This one was a rough one. Seamus Coleman. 93 of 99. Sherlock. Usually I do these on Saturdays, Davis, like these long breaks, but I don't know, this one filled so fast, and then I put that 70 spot random filled in a matter of like 5 or 6 hours. I filled that up pretty quickly. Wales. Wow, I didn't even see that coming because it wasn't like kind of green, you know? Sorry, guys, I'm getting tired here, so I mistook that, but I'm sure Germany will not complain. That is sick. Stars of the midfield, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Green for Germany. Yeah, well, the guy who got Germany was only a two spotter. The guy who got Czechoslovakia or Czech Republic was a one spotter. Joranzello had 11 spots that came in second, but the guy, I think Brian, only had two spots. And he got Germany. There you go, Brian. I don't know if he's watching right now. I don't think so. And now, Tim, can the same guy, lucky guy that won the random, win the low card number? He needs a one. Oops, sorry, I messed that one up. It's not a one. That was on the corner there. It's a five of five. Five of five. Still, that is sick. I put that up for one of the Iniesta autos. We'll go down. We'll put that one up. Yeah, that is a lot of right, so that is our fourth green. Five cases, we hit four greens. Was four, right? Where's the other one? Oh, I was like, what did I do with the other one? There it is, Russia. I forgot to move that one over. Move Russia over here. Go like that. How's that? That is pretty sick. Oh, I got some packs left here that I did not open yet. Blue Pishek, 220 of 249. This is gonna be one long ass recap. Piatov. West Germany. Ten case. England. How much is a case of 2015? If 2016 Donruss went that cheap by next year, I'd definitely be into it. Zlatan.
too far. It's just such a long break, you know, and there's like such a long sort, such a long break, and hardly any anyway. Green on green, it does look good. Unfortunately, that was not Ireland. Right, so Germany doing nicely. Two Thomas Müllers, two Mario Götzes, and a green, and he also had a Hummels, I think, too. Hummels, yeah, nice little Hummels baby blue. In addition to the Schweinsteiger green. Seven oh four. See what that means. Usually the fake 704 box or the real 704 box. Robert Mack. Anthony Martial, 116 of 249. Lewandowski. Spain. Neil Taylor. Given autograph Isaacson seven of 149. I think there it is, seven. It's a little bit crooked here, and I can't get a darn focus on that. Me fix this. Blaszczykowski, Sigurdsson, 216 is 700 bucks. Yeah, that's 24 bucks forever is right. Italia. Iceland. Actually kind of liked, I thought that was kind of cool. Bugescu. I wish there were like more teams so it wasn't just like three winners. If there were like six or seven winners, that would have been thinking we may do that a little more often, make like really big cheap randoms. Traustason, Iceland. Thirty-eight of 99. I mean it helps fill the breaks and you know, you can't get that hurt. I mean, you're out, I don't know, 12 bucks. Maybe you buy five spots, you're out 55 bucks. But you're going for like big Dorita. You're going for 400, 300, like 800, $900 worth of teams in like five cases. Cahill. So I think if I did like three casers, I mean, the good teams usually sell, but it, or I should say, the less expensive teams usually sell Stansu. It's teams like Germany, Italy, Spain that usually need those fillers. I mean, this time Spain sold, so it wasn't a problem. Iceland. There's Czech Republic. McGady. /221/249. Yeah, people just don't like Spectra. I mean, the prices on it just are so low. I don't really quite understand it, I guess, either, considering, you know, and if you compare it to Select, for example, just hit-wise, Ignashevich, I mean, what do you really get with Select? You get a crap load of base cards. Okay, I'll give you that. But I guess you get a lot of numbered variety, but I don't know. I mean, I don't mind. I mean, I think they're comparable, but Select sells so well, and Spectra is in the crapper. Olivier Giroud. People just don't like it. Northern Ireland. Anyway, I'll fill it. It just, like, for me, I can fill one Spectra break every, like, 2 weeks, probably. Whereas I can fill like six or seven select breaks in 2 weeks, Perisic. So it is what it is. Honestly, I really don't even really make much money on Spectra anymore by the time I break it. I just did that as a favor because one of the breaker guys got stuck with some cases, and I told him if, you know, if I price it low enough, it'll sell. So, you know, and he's gonna lose a lot on those cases. Because he didn't get them at the current prices. He got them at the, he was paying $1,600 a case for those cases. So, anyway, here we go. Can't believe we broke like 16 of those cases. What color is that? I think that is a fake, or is that going to be another Spain? Turkey. Arda Turan. Another fake 704 box. Yeah, they're just so cheap right now. I guess they just don't sell, huh? Arda Turan. That's amazing, some of that stuff. Well, patch cards have never sold well. That I kind of, unless it's like super sick, I understand that. But the autos, like some of those autos, you know, and guys like Lewandowski and Suarez, I mean, they're selling for like dirt cheap. Box 3, 804. Yes. Fabianski. Hungary. Slovakia. Purple Grandquist, 16/99. Go on, George is not on yet. Not yet. What are you breaking tonight, George? You going on? Cheer chess. Get on there and Marquisio. angle. Ireland. To check. Ben Davies of Wales. Ben Davies. 121 of 140 or 249. 121 of 249. Is Breaking Match stats tonight? And Panini stickers. Arda Turan. He's going high end tonight. Northern Ireland. Stephen Davis. Corcoran. Come on, we need gold. We need gold or colored autos. That is Rui Patricio. Oh, we got baby blue. We got baby blue. Wales. Prism. Ivica Olic from Croatia. Awesome. Ronaldo. Portugal duel. Alves and Quintal. Croatia. Igor Denisov, Russia. Got a blue. Neil McGinn, Northern Ireland. 54 of 249. All right, here we go on the baby blue. Good luck. Color, red, country, Czech Republic, player, Tomas Nesid. Tomas Nesid. Got the Czech Republic, Adrian, one spot wonder, Adrian. All right, there we go. Needs a one. Needs a one to have a chance. Wow. This guy is lucky or what? If it's zero, that means he takes the lead from Nordy with one of 15 instead of one of 20. The one spot wonder, Adrian. No, he couldn't do it. It's an 11. Wow. Nordy holds on again by the skin of his chinny chin chin. Wow. Nordy, you have dodged some serious bullets being flinged at you there. Nordy is still standing. 807. 807. McGovern. Gareth Bale. You're in the lead with 1 of 20. You've got the low number. You dodged all those purples, and none of these were numbered to one. So all you dodged all of these cards here with this one right there. Where'd it go? Connor Erkin, 1 of 20. That's your low number winner so far. And let me tell you, your chances of holding up with that card were not very high. You've dodged 4 greens, like 5 golds, and like 6, 7 baby blues. Couple of orange autos. Bunch of oranges, like 8 or 9 oranges. Czech Republic. I took a Slovakia. Macaulay. There's Northern Ireland. Croatia. Petr Cech. Dragovic. Laurent Koscielny. 200 of 249. Tony Kroos. All qualifying team. Gary Cahill. Germany. Box 4. This is box 4. Belgium, triple, Belgium dual, that's Courtois and Hazard, Casillas, Matuidi. Croatia, Spain. Anybody interested in joining the breaks? Also, if you push that little follow button down there, you will get zapped when I log on live. Jelka, Phil Jelka. Razvan Rat. Igor Denisov. Anthony Martial, France. All right, we got an auto coming up there. Good luck to everyone. We'll see who's it going to be. It's a base autograph. Country is Austria again. Another Alaba auto. Number two for Kevin and Austria. A lot of teams with two, three autos in this break, obviously. A lot of cases. Oh, a lot of autos. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Thirty down, five more to go. Just a little bit. So we have some room here for these cards. Sort. It's going to be one very long sort. It's been a long break. It's going to be a pretty long sort, too. Veloso. Donich. Switzerland. Zlatan. Lanjani and Zlatan. Wow, and look at that. And then the next pack has no, and the last one had two, and then this one has none. Stole the insert from the pack next to it. How about Szczesny for Poland? Razvan Rat. Serna. So we hit the... Yeah, the green was in this case, right? The Schweinsteiger was in this case. Ireland. Croatia. Blue Kozacic of Slovakia. 202 of 249. Can England hold on? Can England hold on? Was Jakub? Blaszczykowski. Bodvarsson. Hennessy. Orange. Marco Royce. 118 of 249. Vladimir Weiss. Spain. Slovakia. Czech Republic. Joe Ledley. Finn Bogason. Iceland. 13 of 149. All right, we've got an orange. It's blue on orange. It's Italia. It's Giorgio Chiellini. Italia is, of course, Yuron Sillo, Jaime. Box number six. Box number six. Case number five. Sorry, guys. I think I've slowed down a little bit. I'm just running out of gas here at the end. But we're going to chug our way all the way down to the finish line. 807. Chug a chug chug. This is number five. Case five. I can do it. I know. I'm chugging along. Rosicky. I just can't even imagine doing a 10 caser. There's just no way. Pulling. Not in one sitting. There's just no way. For me, it would take me like 14 hours. You know, I don't know. Maybe Nordy can do it faster, but even if, you know, it'd be way too much. Turkey. I think it would take you at least 10, 11 hours to do Nordy. Neuer. Oh, 1 of 20. The one you're winning with is 1 of 20. Lukaku. It's a miracle that 1 of 20 is held up, because you figure every green we pulled had a 20% chance, so there was about a, you know, definitely only had about a 20% chance of holding up with that number. 218 to 249. We've had so many greens and golds and blues and oranges. flung at you, but you've held on. Giroux. I think we pulled that out of the first box with our first case. Courtois. Oh, the one I just hit. Did I not show it? Oh, sorry. I'm getting old. 15 of 20. Chiellini, sorry. 15 of 20. I'm losing it. I thought I showed it, but maybe not. Komarov. 37 of 149. Yeah, they're still holding on. Well, that couldn't beat you. They could only tie you with that, but still. Schürrle. Goethe. Ireland. Portugal. Ronaldo. Matteo Darmian. Belgium. You'll gladly lose to a black. Let's do it. There's Czech Republic. No, we pulled a green out of this, but I guess we could do a green and black. Why not? Thomas Müller. 141 of 149. Or you know what? We could pull a black auto. How's that? Pull a black auto. That would beat you too. No reason why we can't pull a 1-of-1 auto out of the rest of this case. Grosicki. Purple. 25 of 99. Olic. Rakitic. Christian Fuchs. Forward thinkers, Sigthorsson, Iceland. All right, we got an autograph, I believe. If my memory serves me correctly. Build a nice big wall with these cases. Build a nice big, big wall. All right, there's an autograph coming up. Team. Rich getting richer. Germany is going to be our third Götze. Yep. Rich getting richer with Germany. A little $24 investment got you like, I think that's the fifth German auto, and a baby blue and a green. Yep, fifth the German autograph. All All right, come on. We got to pull a duel or something sick out of this case. Have to pull something sick out of this case. Exactly, man. Starting to, I need some coffee to open up. 804. Need to pull like a Ronaldo or something. Get my adrenaline going again. I think I'm going to post a 3-case break, guys. 5 is a little heavy, but Michael suggested a 3-case break. I think that's what we're going to post next. Dermage. And I'm getting a new batch of 15 cases tomorrow. So, Gareth Bale. We'll get to find out, hopefully, if we have some hot cases in that. So, the 3-caser will be from that batch. Kozacic. This was the last of that last 15 case batch that I got. Unfortunately, we went 0 for 15. Wales. You at least got one hot case, Nordy. I got zero. Yeah, 0 for 15 on hot cases. Poland. Dragovic. That is Austria. 4 of 99. That's true. If I do a one caser and it's hot, everybody will be like jumping all over those. Kachowiak. Yilmaz. Albania. Alcacer. Lewandowski. Tim Ostrock. /248/249 on the Tim Ostrock. Stepanenko, who is that? Stepanenko. It's like impossible to read in this light. It's like yellow, white on yellow. Like very hard to make out the letters. Barclay. Shaqiri. Fabianski. Orange. Orange, orange. You're glad I didn't say banana, huh? Götze. 24 of 149. Orange just doesn't cut it. It's not gonna wake me up pulling orange cards. Berezutsky. West Germany. There's Germany triple. Polska, Poland. 11 o'clock. Shirkov. Romania. Here we go with the orange. Orange, orange, orange. It is orange on red. Team is Wales again. Wow, let's see. Can we pull a Bale form at least? Another one? No, I don't think so. That doesn't look like a Bale foot. Ben Davies. Ben Davies of Wales. So no Gareth Bale auto, but we have pulled some nice Welsh numbered cards. We've pulled, oh, number on that. Wow, really? Really? We've got a tie on the low card. 1 of 20. Wow. We've got a tie. Where's the other one? We have a tie. You guys are going to have to arm wrestle. One of 20. One of 20. Anyway, I can't really see it there. There's the 1 of 20 there. There's the 1 of 20 there. Yeah, you don't want to fire something to fix this. Exactly. Well, let's see that. Let's see what happens at the end. Let's see what happens at the end. Before we decide to boo. Eight oh seven. I'm curious if that guy ever responded to me. So yeah. Baumgartlinger. Spain. Lafferty. Case five, Adrian. This is case five. Romania. Sweden. That was Austria Almer, by the way. Evans. Jack Wilshere, England. 162 of 249. Fabregas. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Rice. Vincent Kompany. Chiellini. England. Russia. Silva. Iniesta.
Yeah, we kept.
Exactly. It's gonna be a long recap. Switzerland. Belgium. Purple Hungary, Tamás Kadar. Kadar of Hungary. Hasn't been a very good break for Hungary in particular. 27 of 99. 27 of 99. Churches, 78 of 249. Gashi. Lewandowski. All right, here we go with the autograph. Good luck. Good luck, good luck. It's a base auto. The team is Belgium again. Wow. This has been Courtois City, Vermont. That is our third Thibaut Courtois autograph of the break. One Courtois, two Courtois, three Courtois autos. Right, four boxes to go. Four boxes to go. We do have a case hit auto still out there. Four. Ivy, tomorrow. I'm not gonna be able to do them tonight. It's not. I'm. Yeah, they're just. I think they're too far from filling. So they were both. Will work. Flawless for sure. Will go tomorrow. Select. I'm more than 50% likely it'll go tomorrow as well. Yeah, I'm just. I think I haven't checked Facebook. I mean, unless they're like sold out, which I highly doubt. We're gonna move them till tomorrow. Vallon Behrami. I haven't looked at Facebook in about 7 hours, but Spain. You have teams in those, Ivy or McCauley? No problem. Italia. Romania. Stefan Lichtsteiner, 137 of 149. Dragovic. Forward thinkers, Sig Thorsen, España, Belgium. McGovern. That one is a Lichsteiner. 55 of 99. Come on, gold at least. Johnny Evans. Come on, gold. There's a Sigurdsson, Gylfi, oh, it's Adil. Okay, all right. I didn't know that was you, Marquisio. Let me mod you up then, so you're not down there by yourself. Switzerland. Another orange. Boo, we don't like oranges. We prefer bananas. Nice and yellow bananas to orange oranges. 14 of 249. Josip Dermić. This is case 5, Antonio. Case 5, Kabaye. Last 3 boxes, 4 boxes, I should say. Rasbin Rat. Czech Republic. That is Isaacson. Yeah, there's no, we haven't pulled the case hit yet. Moutinho out of this case. So we pulled a green, nice green Schweinsteiger, but we have not pulled the case hit out of France. And we're still waiting on that. All right, we got another orange coming up. Wow, could this be 3-1 of 20 oranges? It's red. It's Switzerland. It's Vallon Behrami. Nineteen of 20. Verone. There's Persic, Croatia. Nordy is tied for the lead. Germany. Patricio, who's he tied for the lead with? Who just tied him? Oh, that was Pascal. Docal. So Pascal has high and low, essentially, right? That what happened? Yep, Pascal has the highest number and the lowest number. Tied on the lowest number, but... Yanko. Eleven of 249. Nope, have not hit a PK auto yet. We hit two Iniestas and two Iniestas and two Moratas, I think. Florenzi. Bale. Jimmy Durmaz of Sweden, 78 of 149. So did that guy contact you, Antonio? Because he did respond to me. I haven't had a chance to respond to him anymore, but Pele. So he did write me back. France. Spain. All right. Well, that's what I was going to say. You got to give it a few days. I thought it was like 2 weeks you haven't got your stuff. Austria. Just one day. Give them the benefit of the doubt. He looked like he's like 16 or something, so probably just Croatia. Northern Ireland. Sent me a picture. I didn't see a picture, but Odis Roshi. Wow, close. 242 of 249. Albania coming close there, Nordy. But it's been a horrible break for Albania. We haven't hit squat for Albania. Oh, that. I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea. I guess you can always, Buffon, I know you can put tracking numbers here and they'll, track it. So I imagine if you guys in Europe must have Slovakia site you can go to and type that number in and see if it's, Contral. That was Kokorin. Norwood. Yeah, I think, it's just a number. It's just a number. I have no idea. Lewandowski, but obviously it's not a U.S. tracking number. It's like he's from Poland or something, so... Usually, I don't know, if you go to... Don't you guys have like some kind of European post? Is it just Polish post or like USPS? You can go type it in, and if it's coming or going to the US, but I don't think I can type in Polish numbers unless you use their own website. All right, here we go. What team is it? Another Spanish auto. Wow, Spain got a lot of autos in this one. Is it going to be another Alvaro Morata? No, it's a Sergio Ramos. Very nice. Perfect auto, too. See, now why couldn't they put that sticker on the one of one? You know? That would have been perfect on the black. I pulled the black one of one and it had a horrible autograph. I was like, what the heck were they thinking? That sticker would have been just fine on the one of one. Just don't have enough room to post all these. That one deserves to be posted too. Yeah, so anyway, we'll take Mueller down for now and post Ramos for a little while. Mueller's been up there all day. Be an interesting recap. Interesting recap. Two boxes left. Two boxes left. Ooh, what did I do there? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. That means to go there. I'm starting to lose it here. Let's see. It's putting the hits with the base. Nope. The thing caught it. Caught it, caught it, caught it. All right, there's that. Make sure I didn't screw this up. Nope. Right, last two boxes, guys. Last two boxes of the break. Good luck, good luck. 58 boxes down, two more to go. Seven. That last box hopefully should be our case hit. Thomas Mueller. Yilmaz. Autograph. France. Triple. No Ronaldo autos. Just twice Pride of Europe. That's it. Hennessy. Unless we have a Ronaldo in that last box there. Steven Davis. There's another one. Another white prism. That is like our ninth white prism, I believe. It's white prism number nine. Love potion number nine. Nainggolan of Belgium. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Morgen. So there you go. Raja Nainggolan of Belgium. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine white prisms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven Pride of Europe and nine white prism. Pogba. The white prism would be a real nice set. Hazard, I was thinking about that. Tough set to fill, but Hennessy of Wales, red. 140 of 149. Brusquette. Diego Costa. Italia. Ukraine. So who had Spain in this? Pedro. Pedro's doing well. Two Iniestas, Ramos, two Moratas, Courtois. Czech Republic. KSI, a little Icelandic action. There is Mr. Buffon of Italia. 60 of 99. 60 of 99. Gigi Buffon. Italia. Sushi. Raheem Sterling. N'Gola. Arda Turan, Turkey, really, could he steal it right at the end? Turkey shoots. Ooh, doesn't score. 129 of 249. Charleston. Spain. Here's the autograph. We're going this way. It's a base autograph. Italia again. Matteo Darmian, Italy. Matteo Darmian, Italia. Where are the Italians? There we go. Autographs have been kind of, eh. The first few cases of this, we hit a Ronaldo. Yeah, we did hit a Ronaldo in the first case out of this batch, remember? When it first came in, that first case, we had a Ronaldo. We had a colored auto. That was out of the same 15 case batch. Then we hit two multi autos. There it is, 704. Darmian and Montolivo, those are like all over the place. Who has Italy? Yaron Sillo, Jaime has Italy. All right, last box. Good luck to everyone, especially those that have not hit, especially to Portugal and Wales in this last auto box. Ignashevic, Russia. 128 of 249. Italy's had a crap load of autos. They haven't had anything really good though. Cahill. Espana. 2012. Come on, we have colored auto once. Switzerland. I need a gold. I want a gold auto to come out of this case. That would be sick. Odvarsen. Case hit gold. That would be nasty. Ignacevic. Yayoka. It's been 8 hours. Belgium. I feel like I'm out ready to keel over. Huh, I'm almost there. Just that much more to go. Whew. Getting old. I'm gonna be 50 this year. Scary. Austria. Casillas, this was nice, but I don't think I'm gonna do this very often. Five cases are a little much. Austria, or at least break it up into a couple days. Hungry. Yeah, full day's work while watching. That's right. Schweinsteiger, Germany. Docal. Steven Davis. Dragovic. Olich, 159 of 249. Michael McGovern. Mark Yanko. Come on, we gotta hit an auto here soon. Spain. What do we got? We got four packs to go. Four packs to go. Could there be a Ronaldo in these last four packs? Certainly possible. Come on, color. Ooh, be orange auto. Orange autograph. That is sick. Orange autograph, case hit. I'm going to save that one. Orange autograph, France. Orange. All right, so it's not a banana autograph. We'll take the orange. That was Hungary, Kirali. Good luck. Yeah, very nice way to end it. Collie. All right, one time. Come on, be one of those whales, or hoping for a Welsh, or what's the other one? Wales or Portugal color on the bottom there. All right, good luck, guys. Orange auto. Wow, really? Wow, what color team? Good luck, guys. Here comes the team. Good luck, good luck. Which one is it going to be? Wales or Portugal? Wales. Wow, that is sick. Little bit off there, but Gareth Bale, orange autograph. Wow, Pascal is going to be so happy. There he is. There he is. Orange Gareth Bale auto. Orange Gareth Bale auto. Number, ooh, 2 of 20. I tell you, and you know what, Pascal, you had the highest number and the lowest number. So here's what I'm gonna do, guys. You guys tied. What the heck? I'm gonna give you both a box. So I'm gonna add an extra box just because I don't want to have to do a random. So we added, instead of giving away three giveaways, we're gonna do four giveaways in this break. So not only Wales just absolutely murdered this break. Congrats. That is nasty. Bale 2 of 20. Goodness. So you get two free boxes or box pack, whatever combination you want there. So here's what the high, I'll tell you what the high number was. The high number winner was this blue Gareth Bale. Was 248, so that means Pascal, you win a box with that. Number two was Ross Barkley for England, 245, so that also won. So that means that Pascal won, as did Mark Batten, also won, and then Nordy and Pascal tied for the low number, which was these two right here. The Ben Davies for Wales, that was 1 of 20. Kaaner Erkin for Turkey was also 1 of 20, so those tied for the low number. So basically, Pascal, you get two free boxes or promo pack combo, whatever you decide you want. Let's see, where are the winners? So 119. We go Pascal. That was supposed to be Harry Kane. Pascal times two. 119. Mark, you won a free box, by the way. Mark Batten and 119 Nordy. So there you are. Pascal, you got two boxes. Mark, you got one. Nordy, you got one. All right, let's do the recap on this, guys. Let's do the recap. Wales actually did quite well. You got that green Joe Ledley, too, over there. I don't know if you saw that, Pascal. I think you also hit a couple of other numbered cards too. You got the whale just murdered it. You got the blue Bale. You got the orange Bale auto. That one definitely needs to go up right now. Right there. Turned out to be a nice little five case break here. Right, let's get organized here for this long recap. Let me get one more box here. Move these out of the way so I can do this recap properly. You're welcome, Pascal. Thank you. Thanks for joining. Yeah, definitely this was I think definitely Wales did the best out of any team in this break. Germany was probably, Spain or Germany was probably second. But all right, let's do the recap here. All right, we're going to start with the Blues. We're going to start with the Blues for the recap. Let me just state right off the bat, the winner of the high, there were I was supposed to give away two high cards, one low card. There ended up being a tie for the low, so I'm going to go ahead and just give them both freebies instead of having to random the names. So the winner of the high spots, the two high spots, were Gareth Bale, 248 of 249. That was Pascal. So you win a box or a promo pack for that. Mark Batten, 245 of 249 for England. That came in second highest. So that also wins a free box or a pack. Let's go with the rest of the blues. Olic, Ignashevich, Turan, Roshi, Yanko, Dermich, Chirichess, Wilshire, Timoshuk, Kiraly, Royce, Kozacik, Koscielny, McGinn, Ben Davies, McGady, Martial, Piszczek, David Silva, Kurzawa, Roy Carroll, Lloris, Ben Davies again, McGinn, Hamsik, Ronaldo, Tufan, Joe Hart, Andy King, Hisaj, Sabitzer, Veloso, Stepanenko, Lafata, Fedecky, Denisov, Kroos, Pekarik, Fuchs, Halderson. More blues. Stoke, Houlihan, Pirlo, Fabregas, Iniesta, Bum or Oxlade-Chamberlain, Dani, Guerra, Schürrle, Yilmaz, Milic, Rooney, Davis, Stieber, El-Shaarawy, Pantilly, Granqvist, Perisic, Nesid, Priskin, Henderson, Skrtel, Giroud, Kovacic, Isaacson, Marchisio, Modric, Caballé, Ramsey, Sabitzer, Veloso, Abrashi, Subasic, Fimbegason, Long, Juhas, Giambr, Götze, Inler, Graziano Pelle, Erkin, Lafferty, Juhas again, Quaresma, El-Shaarawy, Giambr, Casillas, and Tatarusanu. Those were your blues. Those were your blues. All right, now moving on to the reds. Moving on to the reds. Schweinsteiger, Hennessy, Durmaz, Lichtsteiner, Götze, Müller, Komarov, Fimbegason, Isaacson, Subasic, Müller, Komarov, Zudzak, Seferovic, Chris Brunt, Jimmy Durmaz, Bonucci, Hennessy, Modric, Ramos, Isaacson, Kravets, Chris Brunt, Behrami, Seferovic, Inler, Diego Costa, McCauley, Forsberg, Lewandowski. More reds here. Kravets, Fabianski, Erkin, Korluka, Juhas again, Plasil, Chipchew, Matuidi, Xhaka, Griezmann, Hennessy, Budescu, Alaba, Barclay, Fellaini, Piszczek, Kovacic, Darmian, Hazard, Kiraly, Forsberg, Marchisio, Henderson, Kana, Granqvist, and Stansu. There are your reds. Now purples. Purples, we have a Buffon, Lichtsteiner, Kadar, Dragovic, Grosicki, Granqvist, Traustason, Coleman, Darmian, Behrami, Verratti, Torque, Petr Cech, Mandzukic, Xhaka, that's the Swiss Xhaka, Fellaini, Rooney, Witzel, Memedi, Hamsik, Pogba, Shaka Switzerland again, Fedetsky, Darida, Forsberg, Wilshire, Sigthorsen, Budescu, Berg, Koscielny, Griezmann, Busquets, Babacan, Schweinsteiger, McGinn, Martial, Schneiderlin, Akinfeev, Bulut, Akinfeev, Pekarik. There are your purples. All right, after that, let's go to, let's do the Pride of Europe and the White Prism. All right, Prides of Europe. We've got Ronaldo, Pride of Europe, a second Ronaldo, Pride of Europe. We had Lewandowski for Poland, Eden Hazard, Belgium, one Pogba for France, two Pogbas for France, and Ivan Rakitic for Croatia. So that was what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Pride of Europe cards. I think we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 White Prisms. Erkin of Turkey, Pique, Spain White Prism, Pekarik, Slovakia White Prism, Sigthorsen, Iceland, Hennessy of Wales White Prism. We've got Isaacson, Sweden twice, Isaacson, Sweden again. Pele, Italy, Nainggolan of Belgium. Does it for the white prisms. All right, I'm going to do the numbered cards first. Let's start with the orange. And then we'll go to the baby blue. All right, let's do the orange first. Orange, just to let you guys know, the winners of the low card. Winners of the low card were these two. There were no 1 of 5 cards, so the winner were, there was a tie. Ben Davies, 1 of 20, and Connor Erkin, Turkey, 1 of 20. Rather than random, I gave them both, let them both win. So each of them gets a free box, basically. Or free pack, I should say. Box or pack, whatever they prefer. All right. Here we go on the orange ones. We've got Sterling, England. Lafata, Czech Republic. Robson Kanu of Wales. Stieber of Hungary. Sigthorsen, Iceland, Rotan, Ukraine, Stepanenko, Ukraine, Behrami of Switzerland, Chiellini, Italy, Ben Davies of Wales, Connor Erkin, Turkey, and Harry Kane of England. Kane was 11 of 20. There's your oranges. All right, then baby blues. Baby blues. We had Mats Hummels of Germany, Nesid of the Czech Republic, Zagoev of Russia, Sigurdsson of Iceland, and Gareth Bale of Wales. 8 of 15 on the Bale. All right, and then on the golds, we had 4 golds. We had Ulmer of Austria, that was 6 of 10. Koscielny of France, that was 3 of 10. Ukraine logo card, that was 2 of 10. And Slovakia, that was Kukac and Mac, or Kuka and Mac, sorry, 9 of 10. All right, then our greens, we had 4 greens. None of them were numbered 1, obviously. Akinfeev and Zyuba, Russia, 3 of 5. Let's do that one last. Lukaku of Belgium, 3 of 5. Joe Ledley of Wales, 2 of 5. And Schweinsteiger, stars of the midfield, Germany, 5 of 5. Very nice greens. All right, now come the autographs. Autographs. We had Arda Turan, Turkey. Arda Turan, Turkey, twice. Kim Kallstrom of Sweden. Shay Given, Ireland. Gökhan Inler, Switzerland. Lukasz Piszek, Poland. Lukasz Fabianski, Poland. Ivan Perisic, Croatia, once, twice. Gareth McCulley, Northern Ireland, once. There'll be another one later when we go through the numbered autos. Petr Cech of the Czech Republic. Austria, Alaba, twice. One Alaba, two Alabas. Courtois, Belgium, once, twice, three times for Belgium. Three Courtois autos for Belgium. All right, then we come to Italia. Italia, we had Matteo Darmian two times. Verratti once, and Montolivo twice. So five autos for Italy. For Germany, we had 1, 2, 3 Mario Götze autos. 1, 2, 3 Götze. And then 1, 2 Thomas Müller. So 3 Götze, 2 Müller. For España, we had quite a few autos here for Spain. All right, so we had 1 Morata, 2 Moratas for Spain. Had 1 Diego Costa, 1 Sergio Ramos, and 2 Iniestas. So 6 total autos, 2 Iniesta, 2 Morata, Costa, and a Ramos. I think the only one you're missing is Pique. Other than that, that was like nice 6 autos for Spain, couple of nice Iniestas, nice Sergio Ramos with a perfect auto. Very nice break for Spain. All right, now the numbered autos. We had Razvan Rat, 9 of 20, orange autograph for Romania. For Northern Ireland, another orange autograph, 5 of 20. And last but not least, our big boom of the break. Gareth Bale, orange autograph, 2 of 20. Very nice little 5-caser there, guys. Even though none of the cases were hot cases, it actually turned out to be a pretty solid break. Thank God for that. That card at the end there definitely saved it. So, guys, there you have it. There is your break 5-caser, our first one. Just so you know, I'm going to be back on tomorrow. I'm going to post another 3-case break. Well, I don't know if I'll do the 3-caser now, but I'm getting 15 more cases tomorrow of Euro. I'm going to post a couple of single cases maybe, but our next big break is going to be a triple case. I'm going to work on prices for a triple case break. I will be posting that up on Facebook. Keep an eye out for that. I'll try to post that maybe. I don't know when I'll post that. I'm going to post something today. Maybe a couple of single case breaks or something tonight probably. I got to get something to eat right now. A little snack. And then I'll probably put that up in the next couple of hours. But thanks again, guys. Great break there. And anyway, I will... For tomorrow, for sure.